Hi everyone, this is Anne with Graphic Design How-To, and today we're going to be talking about Premiere, specifically a problem I'm having today where I cannot drag a video into my timeline. It'll only drag the audio part, but just refuses to drag the video part, and I figured it out, so we're going to go over some ways that you can try to fix this problem. Okay, let's get started. All right, so we're in Premiere now, and I'm going to try to drag this video from my video bin into the project. And right now it's working, but it wasn't earlier. So the first way to fix this is to make sure you have one of these checked. Just you can click it on and off. Make sure it's blue like this. So if you have none of them turned on, you won't be able to add a video here. Now I tried this and it didn't work for me, but that's the general consensus on Google, is first try this. Just make sure the track is turned on. Second, make sure your in and out has enough room for the video. So if you zoom way out like this, make sure that your video is going to have enough room wherever you set your out point. You can also go to markers and then clear in and out and just completely delete that. So I also tried this technique and it didn't work for me either. The next thing to try is to go to your Creative Cloud and make sure you have the most recent version of Adobe Premiere. I do right now, but updating my Premiere did not actually work for me. And then here's the thing that finally fixed it for me. If I'm in my bin and I control click or right click on it, I'm going to do a new sequence from clip. So in this way, I was able to add the clip, both the video and the audio showed up. So now I'll just copy this, go back to my sequence 2, and then just paste it in. And I've got both video and audio. So I hope one of these methods fixes the problem for you. All right, that's my video for this week. If you liked it, please click on the like button, and I'll see you next week with another graphic design video. Thank you.